Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian film actor Kiran Kumar's family. Kiran Kumar is an Indian actor who has worked in many Hindi, Rajasthani and Gujarati films. He was born on 20th October 1953 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Kiran Kumar belongs to a Kashmiri Hindu family. He is the grandson of the Wazir-e-Wazarat of Gilgit. His father, Jeevan Kumar, was an Indian actor. Kiran has a brother, Bhushan Jeevan, and two sisters, Nikki Jeevan, Ricky Ugra. He is married to former Gujarati actress Sushma Verma. The couple has two sons, Shaurya Kumar, who is an actor, and Vikas Kumar. They also have a daughter, Srishti Kumar, who runs a jewelry and clothing label, Shush and Shish. Kumar started his acting career in 1960 by making a cameo in Love in Shimla. However, his debut as a lead actor came in 1974 with the film Azad Mohabbat. Kiran saw his career suffer after the release of films like Jangal Mein Mangal and chose to work in the Gujarati movies after the slump. He quickly received fame in the Gujarati film industry and attained the title The Bachchan of Gujarati Cinema. Rakesh Roshan brought him back to the Hindi cinema with his film Khudgarz, following which he appeared in a negative role in films like Tezab and Khuda Gawah. His portrayal of the negative roles won him several accolades. Kiran has also featured in several TV serials, including Zindagi, Ghatan, Sahil, Manzil, Grihasthi, Katha Sagar, Aur Phir Ek Din, Papa, Mili, Aur Phir Ek Din, and Agnipath. He is a member of the core committee of the Cine and TV Artists Association, CINTA. He was a part of the Superstars Ka Jalwa, an event that brought the entire Hindi film and television industry together to raise the funds for CINTA. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.